There you go, it's recording, right? Yeah, you're okay.
I need to get out of your way.
Thank you. Luke and Alyssa know how that many of you have traveled great distances to be here for their wedding. They welcome you and thank you for sharing your time with them on this happy occasion. We are gathered here today in the presence of God to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to witness and to bless the joining of two souls, Alyssa and Luke, in holy matrimony. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for the help and comfort given one another in prosperity and adversity. When it is God's will for the procreation of children and their nurture in the knowledge and love of the Lord. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently and deliberately, and in accordance with the purposes for which it is instituted by God. Into this holy union, Alyssa May Gleichner and Luke Prescott Terrell now come to be joined. Alyssa, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Luke, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will all of you, witnessing these promises, do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage?
We will.
Luke and Alyssa will now mix the sands representing their lives in a unity ceremony. The Lord be with you. O gracious and ever-living God, you have created us, male and female, in your image. Look mercifully upon this man and this woman who come to you seeking your blessing, and assist them with your grace, that with true fidelity and steadfast love, they may honor and keep the promises and vows they make. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Now remain in my love. If you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. My command is this: love each other.
Being made in the image of God gives us the capacity for oneness, which is more beautiful and richer by far than being a single person. With God and with each other, there is never loneliness. There is never need, and nothing is impossible. You are two individuals with great minds and great wills, goals and plans for the future. In marriage, all of this becomes one. Together, your lives will be infinitely richer, deeper, and more joyful than individually. Luke and Alyssa, you make each other better. You have heard the beautiful explanation of love in 1 Corinthians 13. I bid you to treasure these words of this Bible passage and refer to them often, in good times and in difficult times. Be patient with each other. Be kind to each other. Don't be boastful, arrogant, or rude. Be honest. Be truthful. Share everything. Continue to explore God's creation together. In marriage, two become one. Love each other always, just as God loves you. Love is the only thing in this life that will last forever. Let it be so for you. Amen. May we have the rings. Bless, O Lord, these rings to be a sign of the vows by which this man and this woman have bound themselves each together through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Okay, now present your left under there. Luke, repeat after me. Alyssa, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
Alyssa, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am and all that I have.
And with all that I am and with all that I have.
I honor you. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
Alyssa, repeat after me. Luke, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
Luke, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am and all that I have.
And with all that I am and all that I have.
I honor you in the name of God. Most gracious God, by the power of your Holy Spirit, pour out the abundance of your blessings upon this man and this woman. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their life and in their death. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now that Luke and Alyssa have given themselves to each other by solemn vows and with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You may kiss the bride. Congratulations.